Okay, YouTube, so as you can see right here, I almost have this Zenith, so I'm gonna get 100,000 XP after I got the battle pass, obviously. So I'm just gonna do this, and I'm gonna do solos. I don't know, maybe go on the zip lines. I'll probably do that challenge right now, go on the zip line. I'm probably gonna land lucky landing and then go on a zipline. So I will get that. And if you guys want a tutorial on how to do the challenges or something, like the week 1, 2, and 3, I'm going to be finishing the week 3 challenges because I just started playing when they came out. So let's land lucky. This is kind of boring. If you did not know, I just got the, well, not just, I got it yesterday, the white, I think like the 3rd form out of 4. So I might be able to show you that in this video. I probably will. Just do a round with it or something. Yes. How am I gonna get that much XP? Oh, someone's literally gonna land here. Whatever. After I get a few good guns or something, I'll go and try to attempt to kill them. I might die, but like, whatever. My only gun. Boom. Oh yeah, good enough, whatever. Where did that person even land? Okay. Chloe's. How do you have a shotgun and an SMG so fast? Oh my god. That was just bad on my part. Okay, so I got got this Ice King right here. I like to use the white dyer with the white Remus. I mean the Ice Remus and the white Ice Scepter. Yeah, I'm not really done my week 3. I'm so close. I couldn't show you in time. La 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 la. Okay, here. See what I mean? I like this setup. It's cool. You can show that you were tier 100 last season and this season by the pickaxe and the skin. So they know you're not a one-timer. Forward. What? You saw that, right? What was that? This is how you complete challenges in like entire week worth of challenges in like 30 minutes like I do. You ride a zipline in 5 different matches. Okay. Easy enough. How did I not die? Done. Did a challenge. Or part of one, at least. What I'm doing for week 3 so far is, like, what I'm doing right now. Hello, I'm recording. I don't think he knows I'm recording. Dude, I'm recording right now. I'm in the middle of a recording. Okay, so for week 3, I'm doing my ride a zipline and my land different places. And I'm just landing there and using the zipline here. Okay. Wait, I'll play with you after my video. Wait. Okay. Whatever. So, yeah, I'm, like, right now I'm on stage 4 and I'm this, yeah, whatever. After I do this, I'm going to do that. And then there's 5 here and 5 there. So you land lazy, like the 4th one. And then you go to a zipline near lazy. Just run over. And then you get both the charges done. And then just jump off the zipline and you're dead. You get XP. And that's all that matters. Dude, new challenge. Well, you might not, like, get XP from staying alive, but you're doing your challenges. And that gives you a lot of XP. Last season I had, like, 50-something challenges out of 60 done for the aim skin, so I didn't get it, but... is land lazy. And there's a zipline around here, I think. I'm not really sure. Is there? Yeah. I'm pretty sure there's one near lazy. If not, I'll just go tomato. But, this, the 4th one's lazy, and I'm pretty sure the 5th one's tilted towers. Yes, yeah. See? There are ziplines right here and stuff too. There are 100% ziplines. If you can see, it's right there. If you don't land lazy, you land beside it, then you just walk on to lazy. If you don't get a good drop, it doesn't count. It's just sad. would have to land here. He's probably gonna kill me, so. Try not to die. Oh my flipping god. Oh my god. Yeah, that's what happens when you land somewhere and you don't get a gun. That looks like the guy that would dance on me. You can also go on Google and search up, like, map of, like, the challenges and how to do them. I'm just telling you how to quickly get some XP. I just look at my Zenith. Boom. So right after I finish 2 zip lines, I should be good. We have to do it in different matches, so I can't just ride 2 in a row or something. Legendary weapon eliminations is not going to be that hard. The hardest part is just finding the legendary. An RPG would be great. Ooh, yeah, look at my level. Okay, so let's not land lazy, let's just land here for zipline. So then, well, yeah, I guess. Oh, there's a purple in there. It might be a scar or something. I didn't even look. There you go. Return to lobby. That's how you get your challenges done. It might be boring, but it doesn't take 3 hours to do a challenge. Which is good. It's like 30 minutes. And as you see, I'm pretty sure it's sheltered, isn't it? For week 3... Yes, now we land tilted and go to the zipline. I know exactly what zipline I'm going to go to. I don't really know how to explain it. Besides tilted, there's like this spawn with the car and ATK. Then there's a, on like this mountain hill thing. And there's a zipline there, so. I'm gonna land tilted, just run up, I guess. And guys, this is the last, for the next skins that I'm gonna get, I'm probably gonna record myself getting them. Because after I do all my challenges, I'm going to be close to the next Lynx. Not really close. Am I? Isn't it like 125,000, right? For the Lynx and 100,000 for the first, the Zenith of the Mask. The next Lynx is like 125,000. Oh, I don't remember. So no matter what, as long as I land tilted and I don't fail my drop somehow, I will complete my challenge, which is amazing. Guess who doesn't like doing challenges? Want to land on the ground. Oh, let's go. sucks. Come on. This is why Tilted sucks. Don't really have that many mats either. Oh, whatever. Okay, so I'm gonna get the Zenith. We'll just watch and just do around with it. I will not kill myself in. Oh, okay. Here you go. Got the white colored, I mean the red colored Lynx. And where's the Zenith? Oh, wait, what? I didn't get the Zenith. Okay, so the red Lynx. That, or that, okay. Cool. Oh, wait, the Zenith. What? Oh my, you have to be kidding me. Thought we were gonna get it. Got a kill. Whatever. I have to ride a zipline. Let's rock with this skin for now. I'd have to ride one zipline, and then I get Zenith. That's. I thought I was gonna get it. Oh, that sucks. I only have 150 V-Bucks, but I have a skin that's 1,200 that I will refund, and I will buy the codename Elf. This is quite cool, I guess. No healing items, guns, lots of guns. Place traps in places where other players won't see them. Okay, cool. The only way you can get 100-100 is by killing a ton of people. So, like, the only way you get health is by killing people. Oh, and Shifty, go on a zipline, and everything will be all... Hello? Did anyone see that it was floating? On Shifty, because Shifty's cool. Nah, actually, let's run Polar Peak, because well, why not? That was a bad drop. The Ice Remith does not actually look that bad with the Lynx. It's not really the best. I'm pretty sure, like, the second Remith thing is cool. No, I'm kidding. I'm just making stuff up. It's fine, whatever. Better than no gun. Okay. That was just terrible. What was... I probably didn't get the Zenith. That would... Why am I taking this so long? I just jump on a zipline and jump off. That's how simple this is. Okay. Whatever. Now I'm probably like 200 away from the Zenith. Yeah, exactly. And how much do I get for doing the week 3 challenge? 500. I'm gonna get it. What was I doing? I should have just jumped on the zipline. I thought it was like one above me, not like right in on the same one as me, but like on the stairs right there. They're still like above me, not coming down, but whatever. I'm literally playing so bad. The first game that I just recorded that you saw, that was my first game in the entire day, so. These are all warm-up rounds. Look at me floor and balling. Floor and ball, floor and ball, floor and ball, floor and ball. Boom, boom. No. It's not difficult. Wow. I'll just go on this one right here. Then I'll jump off and I'll get the next Zenith. Because that's how simple this is. I just want to dab quickly. Okay. Let's go. Right here, where am I going? I'll just go on this, whatever. Happy Hamlet. Actually, I won't kill myself this time. It just loot up and then try to get a decent game, hopefully. Decent. Whoa, what is that? I don't like. And a burst. Okay, let's just boom, bam, bomb. I don't want to fight. There's definitely people in Polar Peak, because there always is. There's not someone here, I'm just amazed, but I can assure you someone's here. If someone's not here, I'll just be amazed. That's open. Did they really not take the chest here? No one takes the chest here, I don't know why. Not. Oh, I did two challenges. Well, that counts as inside a polar peak. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh, what is that aim? What am I doing? Isn't this the guy from before? That was just bad. How did I miss those shots on the plane? I literally jumped onto his plane and then I missed. Should have used my tack, but whatever. I got a kill. That's all that matters. Got a kill. We're gonna die immediately. I might. Please don't die from the storm, please. I end up dying to the storm a lot. It's buy Infinity Blade. Should get moving. Well, I don't. I not should. I have to get moving. Did I really just do that? Well, I fell. What was that? Oh, boom! Zenith, stage 3. Collect and close. Collect rewards. Let's look at our new Zenith. There you go. Nice. And for the next Lynx? Yeah. Quite a bit. But I will do all of these challenges. 1,500, 500, 500, 300. But then after, there's three stages of this, which are probably both 300, which is 900. And doing two more will get me this. 5K. Then I will almost have this thing right here. Okay, so yes, I will come back when I get this. So that's it for this video.